Secrets you should always keep to yourself. There are a few things which should always be kept secret. This is so because telling the world about them would be foolish and harmful on the physical and spiritual levels. Here are some of the most crucial things you should always keep secret. The only people who should know the intimate details of what goes on in your bedroom are your partner and you. If you are in a loving, committed relationship, such as marriage, you would kill your marriage if you shared the details amongst your friends. Just imagine how would you feel if you came to know that your spouse was telling his or her friends the intimate details about the two of you. Never reveal your serious planning, especially if it is an ambitious business plan. This strategy has many benefits. First, it safeguards you from anyone more aggressive or resourceful in picking up your million-dollar idea and implementing it better and faster than you. Secondly, there are a lot of people who are good at nothing but only know how to find faults and discourage a person. If you reveal it to them, there may be someone who will kill your motivation to work on your idea. The harsh fact is that we live in a materialistic world where people constantly judge each other based on income and financial worth. Even most fair individuals will be tempted to judge without even thinking about it. If you are richer, they will envy you or be jealous of you. If you are earning good money, it is nobody's business what you earn and how you earn. But if you are earning less money than them, you will not get the respect. You may prefer to have true friends who do not judge you on the basis of how much money and wealth you have. Also, you would not want to seek unwanted attention from strangers, robbers, thieves, or donation seekers. Obviously, this is a big no-no. Do not give away your passwords, codes, and PIN numbers under any circumstances. Whether it is the email password or the login password of your bank account, it is important to keep your passwords, codes, and PIN numbers with yourself. Nobody would like his or her private messages from girlfriend or boyfriend to be read by a third person. Similarly, wicked people can hack into your account and take away your lifetime savings and investments. Therefore, make doubly sure that your passwords, codes, and PIN numbers are kept very safe and beyond the reach of anybody. Every family has problems at one point or the other. There is nothing to be ashamed of. Under such situations, always remind yourself that the less you reveal such secrets to outsiders, the safer and peaceful you will be. Such things should be resolved within the privacy of your own home between the loved ones. The more you complain and share with others, the harder they will be to resolve amicably. If others have confided in you, then it is your sacred duty to keep their secrets buried deep in your chest throughout your life. If a friend trusts you with confidential information and you let it out, then the trust is broken and the friendship is finished forever. Socially, your image will go down considerably if you can't keep the secrets of others. It is not a good idea to reveal the details of your charities. Charitable acts are divine and out of your inner feelings. In certain societies, it is always recommended that your left hand should not know what your right hand is giving. Do not neutralize your good karma by bragging about your philanthropic activities because others can label you as a self-praising arrogant. To read more, please refer to our detailed article and the link is given in the box below. Viewers, if you have liked this video, then please do share and like. For more videos to make your life great, please do subscribe to our channel.